All right, so today we're going to be installing some shifter bushings. We already installed the short shifter, so this is going to make it just a little bit more tighter. All right, here we got our shifter bushings. It's a stronger plastic or rubber compared to the stock ones. So it should definitely do its job.
I already started working on it. So basically, this is your shifter linkage. And basically, you want to just take the 12 millimeter nut off, push this off, and then there's this rubber piece in there. You're just gonna want to try to pry it out with a screwdriver. I use the flat blade screwdriver, and just keep prying it out until it comes out.
So as you can see, you can compare the hard. This is squishy, playful. This is gonna go into the bracket, but it's nice and firm, solid. That's what we're looking for.
This is the rear shifter mount. So basically the OEM one looks like this and it sits in there. This is another soft rubber piece. That's the new one. And basically it's two 12 millimeter bolts. You just take it out and then you just have to play with the shifter bracket. Move it around so you can pop this one off. Put some grease on that, slide that one in, and then tighten it back up. But you have to do that one before you put the new mounts on that, or else you won't be able to do that one. Alright, so let's finish this fight up. Alright, so this is the finished product. Shifter bushing, all you have to do is tighten that 12 up. Tighten that back one up first though. Now we just gotta go upstairs and test it. Easy mod, it's decent. I'd recommend it. It has my approval. Thanks for watching.